Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you how I did this marble nails. I'm not going to be talking that much today in today's video because my allergies have been acting up all day and I'm just not feeling that well. That's why it's late already and I'm just now doing this voiceover because the Benadryl knocked me out, y'all, for hours. Like, I was going to cook myself dinner today and everything. Now I don't even think I'm going to do that because I don't really feel like going to the store, so about to just chill home. I'm double tipping right now and yeah, y'all already know the drill. I'm gonna let you guys just watch and I'm going to announce the giveaway winner at the end of the video. This is something I wanted to point out to y'all. Notice how turned my client's wrist is and her hand is literally almost completely sideways. This makes it so hard for us nail techs to shape and apply tips straightly. Like, if you come out with crooked nails, maybe like consider how you're holding your hand during your appointment. As you can see, I just straightened her hand out and it was such a big difference. This is so annoying and it happens all the time, but truthfully is so annoying. Please be mindful of how you hold your nails during your nail appointment or your hands during your nail appointment, because if you hold it straight, that's what the best results you will get is when you hold your hand just straight. If it's turning stuff, you might come up with crooked nails. I don't even know, but just please make sure y'all hold your hands straight. Okay, you guys, so I'm about to play the clip right now with a screen recording of the giveaway winner. What I did was I basically just found a website that you can link the video to and it'll count the comments for you and select a random one. So that is what I did, and I'm going to be putting it on the screen for you guys to see. Please, the winner, I need you to contact me via Instagram, DM, or that's the best way, I think. But I need to see your ID just to make sure it's actually you winning the stuff. You know, I don't want anybody to make a fake page or something and try and claim the prize. So I am going to need to see some type of identification that that's really you. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed. Congratulations to the winner. Make sure you message me. If you don't, then I'm gonna have to pick somebody else. But thank you so much, everybody who had entered. I hope everybody had a wonderful holiday and happy New Year's to everybody. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.